In the morning of October 7, another Russian Ka-52 helicopter was shot down in the sky of Ukraine. Akharaz reports that he informed the Ukrainian Air Force Command about this. On October 7, around 8 a.m. in the south of Ukraine, the anti-aircraft missile Antilope, the Central Air Command of the Air Force, destroyed the Ka-52 attack helicopter of the invaders, the information says.